In Switzerland, here is Lucinda Roux, 15th place finish at Worlds a year ago. And if you want to watch for one thing, watch the spins. World class.
So well that when she gets into the spinning mode in the air, she doesn't quite have enough height to fulfill it, and that caused that 2-foot landing. But that was all right. In the qualifying round, she had real troubles with her jumps. Number of revolutions, which you don't have to even bother counting with her. She does so many so well. But those will show up more in the pre-program than in this program, which limits the number of spins that you do.
Lucinda, a well-traveled young woman, born in Switzerland, moved to Japan, where she trained alongside Yuka Sato, world champion. Back to Switzerland and now trains in San Francisco.
Triple loop jump. The revolution certainly is tight, the legs straight, but there's not anywhere near enough height to be able to get her around in time before she lands. But how do you like this for a centered spin?
That almost defies physics and what should be humanly possible.
She's marvelous. I think she's probably one of the best spinners I've ever seen, including Nicole Hassler of the 60s and Ronnie Robertson of the 50s.
Well, Denise Bielmann from Switzerland as well. Lucinda Roux, back with her marks. We return. 18-year-old Lucinda Roux from Switzerland.
3-9-4-1.
Ready to get seated and take a look at her marks. First set up there.
4-1 and 4-0. And her marks.
Now look at this. Really, I mean, the back, the suppleness of that back is superb. But the centering of the spin, the steadiness of it, it's like a top on a table. And that's what a spin is all about.
The marks for presentation. You mentioned the spin's more important in the free skate. And Lucinda Roux down in 22nd place.